Christ! yeah, I totally heard about that. Fish? That's terrible. Call me tomorrow.
house in Cluckenville? I'm not worried about my heart. Our people don't have heart attacks. Sometimes, but it's no big deal. Sully, you know I don't like doctors and hospitals.
Going with all the guys from the shop.
What's up, Sully?
dude.
going good, but I don't know. It just feels like a sellout. Spinning records for rich kids? It ain't my vibe. I know I grew up in Rockford Hills. I mean, it's more of a state of mind. Poverty's in my blood. Okay, let's get brunch tomorrow. Yo, what's up, man?
Hello? No, I'm out now. Just so damn angry.
I know. I need to calm the fuck down. These people? You always say that. Why can't you just let me vent? You know what? We'll talk at home. Bye.
I left at rush hour. Of course, I sat on Century for an hour. Listen, though, I was stuck outside the corporate headquarters of that porno company. I got so horny, I jacked off in the car.
Thank you.
problem.